Hey guys, today I am here to simply explain that what is the difference between unweighted index number and weighted index number in just seconds. So let's start. So here the technique which measures the relative change in a group of variables which have same importance or weightage with respect to time or space, that's called as unweighted index number. Must remember that this is always similar. Next, the technique which measures the relative change in a group of variables which have difference importance, or weightage with respect to time or space, that's called as weighted index number. So must remember, it is always same, unweighted and weighted is always difference. Thanks for watching this video. Also share this lecture with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And don't forget to like and subscribe this video. Goodbye.